the cat.
Kitchen storage.
Well, what's this one?
Kitchen.
A really loud door. This may have been like home ec or something.
Or it could have been the kitchen.
Or, yeah, may have been the kitchen.
Some sort.
This was what, middle school or high school?
It was a high school.
High school.
Wow.
Possibly like...
Oh, there's people out there. I don't know if they saw us, but I don't think they saw us.
I don't know what this is, but it looks fun. There's a door there.
There's a siren.
Another room.
I think this could have been like...
Crap, there's those guys, there's those guys. Go, 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 go. Those guys are ruining our fun.
They are.
That's a dark room.
No windows.
Whoa, there's more rooms. What does it say? Speech therapy.
Specialized student services.
Speech therapy?
There's a lot of rooms in there too. Shall we go? Something to cheer about. What is that? And a chair. Should we exit?
So this was speech therapy, presumably. Drafting. What does that mean? Military?
No. That door ain't opening. I can't get it. This is a weird section of the school. Guys, there's so many more rooms down there. There's so many more rooms down there, too. This is the room.
Do you think this could have been like the tech area of this room?
Yeah, could have been. What? You found what?
Power sources lab. That's what we saw.
Okay. So this is like the tech area then. This is like a huge maze.
Locker room,
that's no fun. Are we going in? I guess we're going in. Is there anything in the locker room? What do we have here? Chemistry.
Yeah. There's some chemical medicines in here, I think.
Oh, hey, look.
The boys.
Oh, that's the locker room we were in a little while ago, the short one, I think.
Shall we? this way. Boring?
Jim,
is this what we've been looking for?
Oh, it is. Heck yeah.
Oh my gosh.
It still has it's really dark, but...
on the bleachers. Basketball
hoop. I know, right?
I might have a brain aneurysm.
This place is a huge gym. Goodness.
We have the four things we've never found in a school. Proper gym.
Look at that basketball hoop. It's like cricket or something.